Sino ang medyo wet sock dito?
Is
that
cool?
Yes, sir! Wow!
Nag-volunteer ba kasama?
Nag-volunteer
ba kasama? Same!
Kikiga ka!
You have your gloves? You have your gloves? Tignan natin.
Sumisilip ba yan?
Okay, magpo-pull lang siya dyan. Pero same thing. Okay. Ready na po yan? Nakikinitin mo kanina. Ulit.
Kapahin mo na sa loob.
Yes. Your other hand makes the power ball.
Usually, ano yung cause ng ganitong injury?
Gunshot, stab, ano ba? Nandiyan,
isa lang mo sa'yo.
Sige. Okay.
Ano? Feel right off, actually.
Yes. So, para mabilis na, kunyari yan. So, you feel inside. So, yan. Bleed na siya. So, ito. On ko na.
Oh.
Yan. There.
See,
kita dex sa
stop na rin siya. So yan ang evidence na it can help but preventable yung death gauze or piece of shirt, keep on putting it in, like that. Okay. Donut. Yes. Inside.
Para hindi gumalaw yung whatever ako.
Yes.
So
yan, lalagay ko doon sa naka... Stable. Again, lahat ito going towards the hospital. May paabuti natin sa hospital. Yes.
Okay.
That's the best.
Oh, galing! Thank you!
Thank you.
Really, how can they learn more about this?
Okay, sa amin, isang NGO naman kami, willing to conduct the course to them. So, Emergency Management Center po, ready.ph, and we're also on FB, then readyph@gmail.com, 0943-322-1812 or 788-9905.
Yes, thank you.